Hey guys, welcome back for another adventure on Lauren Rosa TV. So tonight we are actually headed to the Drake and Kanye concert, the Free Larry Hoover concert, and we're going alone. I got tickets. What's the fastest way? What's the fastest way to the Coliseum? This way or that way?
I think, yeah, this way.
Okay, this way. All right. Yeah, so we on our way into the show. I'll show y'all my outfit in a bit once I get in and get with, I don't know. Hopefully I know somebody in here. But I parked like a couple blocks down, and then I have to walk back over once the concert is done. It's about my first time ever in my life going to a concert by myself. Like a real big concert anyway, you know? But here we go, it's about to go up. We outside, I'm 30. I'm doing concerts and shit by myself. Me back in LA. Period. So I'm inside now. I'm just trying to figure out, like, based on my ticket, where I'm sitting at. So I'm row 3. Is this rows? Like, I don't even know. So I'm row 3, section 118. Y'all, I'm so very confused into this crowd. I have my mask on, but honestly, it feels like this being here. Oh, they do have like a little bar. Honey, it's gonna take forever to get to that bar. I know mad people here though. I feel like people gonna be here with like little boxes and stuff like that. So I'm waiting to see like what the vibes are, get to my seat, see what's around my seat, like all that type of stuff. I just wanna get in. To hold some shit like this. Look at this. This is a fucking vibe, bro.
Progress toward. Say to them,
say to the down keepers, the sun slappers, the self soilers, the hominy hushers, even if you are not ready for the day, it cannot always be night.
Let's take it back to day one. Mind if I do my thing for a little bit and we'll bring, you know. You okay with that? Is that okay? All right, give me one. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Working on a weekend like usual. Way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too drunk up.
Virgil got a paddock on my wrist going nuts. Niggas call me shit, I want some pay, so what? Someone hit your block up, I tell you if it was us. Man, a house in Rosewood, this shit too plush. Say my day's another, but I keep waking up. Don't you see my text, baby, please say something. Cry about the glass, you made a cheesecake hustle. Virgil got a paddock.
Going on.
tryna block me on the fadeaway. I've been on this shit, I only vibe with a payday. So you go that way, I guess we both go the same. Girls want girls where I'm from, yeah.
So snatch up, ain't no regular.
This is insane. Just making it known, the next time I do a concert like this, we're doing car service, okay? And the car service is gonna be able to park in the VIP. I don't know how, but we're gonna figure it out because this is ridiculous. In order to, so I left, like the minute that Kanye started praying, I'm like, okay, he on his DMX, like this is over, okay? So I left because I was trying to avoid the big crowd. Literally got out before the crowd. We get all the way outside. And the guards on the outside is like, you can't exit through here. In order to exit through here, you have to have a VIP pass. Like, I'm walking by. But I guess it's because that's where the celebrities were exiting. I don't know. I ain't getting in no elevator. There's too much going on. I mean, I think they done hit somebody's car just now. I don't know. Just give me her. I don't know. I don't know, just give me a moment.